A children's allegiance pledge, I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic allegiance stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, and just and justice for all.
My favorite pie is Oreo pie. I like Oreo pie because I like Oreos. Also, it reminds me of summer. I also like its frosting. I love Oreo pie.
Brenna Kite here. She's one of our second grade students. If you notice, we were wearing blue for World Diabetes Day, and this is something that Brenna deals with on a daily basis. So we wanted to talk to Miss Brenna. We've got Nurse Liz here because Nurse Liz is a great resource to tell us all about medical things. So Brenna, can you tell us a little bit about diabetes? How does it affect you?
You have to take care of yourself and make sure you do the stuff right.
What do you have to do?
Prick your finger every single day.
My goodness. And so when you're pricking your finger, what are you looking for? What are you wanting to know from pricking your finger?
What's that number we get?
A reading number.
Okay. And
blood sugar?
So that's your blood sugar number. And so, Nurse Liz, what's a good blood sugar for people to have?
In a normal human being, not to say that Brenna's not normal, but a person without diabetes, we look 70 would be on the low end up to around 120.
Okay.
And someone with diabetes that can obviously go higher than that, like in Brenna's case, we want to keep hers ideally below, if I remember correctly, it's 210 on the high end.
So, Brenna, you have to be really responsible, don't you? We talk about being a pro here. We talk about being polite, responsible, and obedient. That's one thing a lot of our students don't have to do here is be responsible when it comes to taking care of their health and pricking their finger every day. How hard was that for you to get used to when you started doing that, having to prick your finger? Was that hard? Because Miss Claire over here is a little, kind of a baby when it comes to that kind of stuff. And I've seen you handle it before, and you handle it like a champ. So, is there anything that you would like our students to know about diabetes or about you?
Be careful when you prick yourself.
Okay, yes, definitely, yes. And eat healthy things too, right? Because I've seen your lunches and things that you bring, and you bring some really healthy, you bring some good food. So, that's one of the things you have to do to take care of yourself, don't you? And that's something that all of our students need to do, right?
Yes,
ma'am. Eat healthy and take care of yourself. All right. Nurse Liz, is there anything else you feel like we need to know about Miss Brenna?
The only thing I would say is that even though Brenna lives with diabetes, there is nothing in this world that she can't do, and she is no different than you and I.
That's right. It's not stopping you, is it, Brenna?
Mm-hmm.
We are mighty proud of you for being so responsible here at East Lawrence Primary. Can you give everybody a wave?